Namaste friends, welcome back to my channel. This week we are going to do best out of the waste craft thing. See, now all 16 sticks are ready. We need to cut this stick's edges part because this is very thin. Okay, so we'll measure small scale 15 centimeters length and we'll mark on each stick. Okay, then we'll cut that. Like this, we need to mark. And we need to cut. So this is 15 centimeter length of your rolled newspaper stick. We need to make all these remaining 15 sticks like this. Then we will start our craft. After marking, we need to cut on the marking place. So we will get the sticks all in one size. So now all our 16 sticks are ready. Let's see how to make the photo frame. Now our sticks are ready. Take any 4 color A4 sheets if you have and mark your stick length, that is your small scale size, so you can mark like this. Now all 4 sheets, just fold till that line. This is our line. We need to cut on this. Now this we need to fold it into half and again half. Now just cut on the folds. If you need extra pieces, this also you can use same length you measure and you can mark . Now we need to take your color paper piece and apply the glue in the four sides and just keep your stick here and start wrapping that stick with your color paper. So this, instead of painting, we can use our sticks like this, or else if you want, you can paint it and you can use. Like this, we need to cover all these sticks with your color papers, or else you can paint and use. Now our colorful sticks are ready and I am taking one waste cardboard sheet. This is pizza box base. If you have any waste cardboard, you can use. according to your photo size. I am using this photo, so I'll show how to stick this and make the photo frame. For temporary purpose, I am just sticking like this to show. So once your photo is ready, you need to take your sticks and we need to stick. Okay, so first I am going to use all the four colors in all the four sides. So just I am placing like this, this four and this side. If you want, you can use 5 5 3 3 4 4, however you want. Okay, so now let's see how to stick this. So first I would like to stick blue, then pink, then yellow. Order is like this. So first I am sticking blue, if you observe, two sides it is coming taller and two sides it is coming like this, because our photo is rectangular shape. If you are taking square shape, then all four sides it will come equally. So because it is rectangle, we will get the pattern like this. So now we have to use the pink. Now sticking part done, let it dry. Once it's dry, still it is a bit incomplete. Here and here, how to decorate this, I will explain you. it's dried. So we need to cut this excess cardboard. Let's cut and see. Once we cut, the photo frame will come like this. I didn't remove this excess part because I am going to stick here some crafted flowers. This is our photo frame. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you like it, please don't forget to try it. And please comment, like, share, and subscribe.